again, everyone. I'm Lynette Dolan on behalf of sunsigns.org with some interesting facts about the 11th of August and about those born on this day. But let me begin by first wishing everyone born today on the 11th of August a very happy birthday on behalf of everyone here at sunsigns.org. We hope you have a wonderful and a very successful year ahead, and may all your dreams come true. Okay, let's start with the obvious. The 11th of August birth sign is Leo. The 11th of August birthday symbol is the lion. Your ruling planet is the sun and symbolizes reason for your actions based on your creativity and independence. And your birthday gemstone, ruby, is symbolic of leadership, nobility, sensuality, focus, and strength. If someone you know was born on August 11th, here's a little hint for the ideal birthday gift, as suggested by sunsigns.org. That would be drama tickets for the man and a selection of gourmet cheeses for the Leo woman. Yummy, I want some. Lucky colors for people born on the 11th of August, as predicted by sunsigns.org, are yellow and white. Yellow color stands for illumination, patience, intellect, and success, while white color symbolizes a calming effect as well as the charm of new things in our lives. The lucky days for people born on the 11th of August are Monday and Sunday. Monday is Planet Moon's Day, which symbolizes a day of interactions with friends and colleagues, while Sunday is ruled by the sun, which symbolizes wonderful leadership qualities and motivational skills. This day, that year, the 11th of August in history. In 1597, English salespeople were thrown out of Germany. In 1780, there was a hurricane in Barbados. In 1866, first skate rink opens in Newport, Rhode Island. In 1929, Iraq and Persia sign a friendship peace agreement. Celebrities born on the 11th of August are Nadia Azzi, Arlene Dahl, Alex Haley, Hulk Hogan, Dwayne Martin, Miguel Nunez, and Pablo Sandoval. The 11th of August birthday tarot card is Justice. This card symbolizes the stability, justice, balance, and equality. If you are born today on the 11th of August, sunsigns.org says that you are most compatible with people born under the sun sign Libra, and this is a very compatible and friendly match. But you are likely to be least compatible with people born under the sun sign Aquarius, as this can be a match which will be tough to carry on for long. Yes, warning, this is a generic love analysis and could vary depending upon various factors, including yourself. Did you know that if you are born today on the 11th of August, your Vedic astrology sign or Rashi is Sima, and your corresponding Chinese zodiac sign is Monkey? This does have an added influence on your overall personality, since these zodiac signs are based on the position of the moon at the time of your birth. And finally, for people born on the 11th of August, your lucky numbers, as per numerology, are number 2. This is a number of friendship, equilibrium, intuition, and flexibility. And number 1. This number signifies initiative, inspiration, authority, and strength. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm your host, Lynette Dolan, with sunsigns.org, saying bye for now. Subscribe to sunsigns.org channel for regular updates. Please like and share this with your friends and family. Please leave us your comments, and don't forget to favorite us. Visit sunsigns.org now for some really cool stuff. Bye, until next time.